Hey guys, welcome to Tech Ladder. This video is about Google Files app. Google Files app was originally known as Files Go app. Files app now works with Google Photos. Once your photos and videos are safely backed up in Google Photos, then Files app can detect that and suggests you to delete those files and helps you to free up more space on your internal storage of the phone. Google Files app has many useful features. To find out these features, watch the video till the end. The primary focus of the Google Files app is to free up space on your phone and make it faster. The latest update of the Google Files app allows users to extract zip files and also clean up old videos. The updated Google Files app brings USB OTG support. So now you will be able to explore the contents available on your external USB storage media device very easily. Google Files Android app has 1 million downloads on Google Play Store, with the app rating of 4.6, which is really good. The Google File app also has a duplicate file finder. If you want to know the file location of duplicate file, you can do so. Just long press on the thumbnail, then tap on the eye icon, and here you will be able to see location of the file. You have the options to sort the apps according to their file sizes to know which app is taking more storage on your phone. You can also get suggestions to remove junk or temporary files, which helps you to get more storage immediately. The app also suggests which files users should delete, like low resolution videos and memes. You can also sort folders according to their sizes or dates created or file names, etc. You can uninstall apps directly from Google Files app. Click on the apps, then click on the arrow icon on the top that you want to uninstall. Here you can uninstall the app and you can also share the app or clear app cache. Users can transfer files to SD card to free up their phone storage. You can delete the old photos and memes from chat apps, clear app cache, erase unused app, remove duplicate images, and much more. Cleaning junk files and app cache will boost up your phone and optimize its overall performance. You will always know what you are deleting. You have option to keep what you want and delete the rest. So you are in control over your photos, videos, files, zip files, etc. Google File app helps you to keep enough memory so that your phone keeps on running smoothly. If you want to check your images, then click on the images icon. Here you will see all of your images. Now, if you slide towards the right hand side, you will see the next folder containing all the images. Then if you slide more, you will see more folders with their images. This way it becomes very easy to view images on your device. You can change image view, backup photos to Google Drive, or check image info. Hey, if you wanna know more about interesting apps and their new features that can help you in day-to-day life, well, think about subscribing here on this channel. Click on the red color subscribe button below. We share many interesting things. You can customize the Google Files app by tapping on triple bar icon on the top. Then click on the settings. Here you can customize notifications. For example, you can pause search history if you are searching some secret document on the phone. You can also enable show hidden files option, which will show you hidden files on your phone storage. You can change your name by clicking on pencil icon. You can change the language according to your preference in the app. It has language support like English, Hindi, Gujarati, Marathi, and many more. Google has added a dedicated share tab which allows users to share their files instantaneously. Users can share their pictures, videos, documents, or apps with the people nearby who also have the Files app, providing them faster speeds up to 480 mbps. So the Google Files app is fast, free, and it works without internet. Just pair up your phone with anyone nearby who has Google Files app and start sharing. After sending the photos, if you want to share more of them, then you can do so by tapping the Send More Files option. If you like sharing videos through Wi-Fi at higher speeds, then click the like button below. Google Files app allows you to securely transfer and receive files over an encrypted Wi-Fi network, which makes files transfer more secure. Choose the nearby people whom you want to send the file. Then the recipient hits the receive option to establish the connection. The file sharing process starts. If you want to end the file transfer, then simply tap the arrow on the top left hand corner and select Disconnect. All of your media files will be available to you within the Google File app. If you want to save a file forever, then simply select it from the Files menu and back it up to Google Drive or any other storage app. This will save space on your internal storage. You can also transfer large files or videos to your memory card if you want to increase your space on internal storage instantaneously. Because when internal storage is free, your phone becomes faster. If you select Browse tab, you will be able to search for the files on your phone, just like you search on the internet. The Browse tab section offers a file manager view with different sections which include downloads, receive files, app, images, video, audio, and documents. Here you can manage the files whether you want to rename, view, delete, move, or share them. You can sort images by size to find out the media files which are taking more space on your phone internal storage. Similarly, you can check your videos, downloads, audios, documents, and app sections as well. Which Google File app feature you like? Is it cleaner user interface, or because it frees up phone space more effectively, or it is developed by Google? Put your answer in the comment below. We would love that, and others will too. Thank you so much guys for watching the video till the end. If you like the video, then click on the red color subscribe button below.